Okay, so first of all, let me say thank you to everyone for making this year a successful one. A lot happened throughout the year, and I'm going to share with you some of the experience and some of the videos that I did throughout the year. And this is coming up. So let's start from January. So I kicked off the year with a review of the previous year, where I reacted to some of the works that I did in 2017. I headed over with a text design of 2018, some logo design ideas, and some tips on how to make your Instagram pictures awesome. I continued with two tutorials on how to make cartoons, of which one stands to be the most watched video on the channel currently. Since January is my birthday month, I came up with a 3D test effect on creating birthday test, and that was it for January. February wasn't filled with lots of videos. Started with how to make free apps using a particular website. Worked on a highly requested video, that is writing around a circle. I also did one of the manipulations every Photoshop starter is enthused about, swapping faces. Since it was the month of love, I came up with how to design a costume Valentine card. Ended February with awesome channel art design. Now to March. March was full of ideas but less equipment to bring them. Did my first design of an ID card. Celebrated the independence of my most cherished country, Ghana. Shared some tips on how to use free mockups, how to get smooth edges after removing backgrounds. March, however, ended on a sad note as one of the talented artists in Ghana was put to rest. In honor of her, I did a funeral card tutorial, and that was it for March. Well, in April, I did a how to make a Fortnite thumbnail, though I've never played Fortnite, even as of now. And to those that still ask how to send pictures and videos on people's WhatsApp status to you, we are not actually taking that into 2019 because I covered that in April. So go watch that tutorial, else you'll remain in 2018. Again, I did some couple of banners ranging from YouTube banners to Facebook banners, and then some couple of celebrity speed up cartoons, among which I featured Mark Angel of Mark Angel Comedy. Before you forget, one of the best ways to get noticed on YouTube is how unique your comments are on videos. Therefore, I ended April with a trick on how to make your YouTube comments stand out in the comment section. Now let's jump into May. Well, I started May with my first design of a certificate. TubeBuddy app was launched also in May. I did a full review on the app. If you are a YouTube creator here, you might want to give it a try. May was the month of our lovely mothers, so I did a how to make a costume greeting card for your mom. You can still use this in the upcoming year. Shared also in May a couple of tips ranging from banners for beauty salons, right to how to share YouTube videos via emails, and how to use the interactive emoji slider in Instagram. Continued with my celebrity cartoon series where I featured Frank Atus and Jackie Appiah. Ended May with my fundraising video. A very huge thank you to all those who showed love by donating and to all those who helped in prayers. The link is still active if you want to donate to support the channel. It is open up. I'll put it in the YouTube card over there. Now June. June was a very pleasant and a fun month as I was out of school and planned on making more videos. Let's see what transpired during then. Well, it all started good as I hit my first 1000 subscribers on YouTube. Once again, thanks to everyone who made this possible. And guess what? I did my first Q&A in June, where I actually showed you the handsome guy behind all these tutorials that you've been watching. It was an awesome experience since that was the first time I came live on a video since I started making YouTube videos. I love the feedback and definitely going to make one again once I reach 5000 subscribers, which we are not that far from it. So if you've not subscribed, why don't you subscribe now? I shared a tutorial on how to make an avatar for your profiles on any social media, shared a couple of tips including how to use IGTV, some common Photoshop mistakes to avoid, and that was it for June. July. July started interestingly as I did my collab with Clueless Mama D on how to make video call on Instagram. Shared some tips ranging from designing professional envelopes, buying Wasi cards with mobile money, a hack on how to use the Zoom tool effectively. I also shared all the apps that I use on my Samsung Galaxy J7 Neo, the phone that I currently use. I shared a how to make an intro on Android phones. Also shared a saucy design on how to design an advertisement flyer for restaurants. In the July, with one of my favorite videos of all time, 5 apps every YouTuber must have. If you're a content creator and you're watching this, you definitely need to check this out. August. One of the months that I got a lot of views. Thank you once again. Started with a tip on switching between tools easily in Photoshop. Shared my thoughts on why you should start using Telegram. Shared a design on making cosmetic wall banner designs in Photoshop. A speed art digital painting after I'd abandoned it for a while. And a channel art template using James Charles format. Template is still available. Comment below if you still need it. This was also the month I did my first unboxing. I was super excited about that video and I'll be doing more of that in the coming year. Well, I ended with an awesome podcast cover design featuring Nanaba Anamoah. Now let's jump into September. I started September with full confidence as I did my first review of a product, specifically the product that I unboxed the previous year. Continue my celebrity digital painting where I featured Jocelyn Dumas. Explain how to use Instagram boots effectively in the same month. I shared a quick tip on how to blur the background of your images like a pro. Android users need to take advantage of this opportunity to compete with iOS users. Well, I ended September with this awesome fruit juice advertisement flyer. October was quite cool. The video I started with is still generating lots of views, and that was how to make wedding invitation cards. Well, a quick notice over here. If you are here and you're not married, kindly see me in my office because I definitely need to work out on your wedding invitation. It was the month of entry for the TV lottery, also known as the American lottery in Ghana here. So a shout out to edit your picture for the entry and how to correctly fill your form to increase your chance of winning. I also shared a couple of tips including fixing the passing JPEG data error in Photoshop, why you need to start using layer mask, and how to use the swipe to reply feature in WhatsApp. Now November. November was kind of dull month as I had lots of schoolworks, but either way, let's see what it brought. I uploaded the Halloween effect video, which actually came late, discussed the new updated features in Photoshop CC 2018, did a calendar design also in November, one of the videos that is catching up with lots of views on my channel as of now. Tips including getting back erased backgrounds, designing web banner for advertisements, and understanding lens flare in Photoshop were also shared. Finally, December. The month that is filled with lots of activities including exam writing. Well, let's see. Started with designing and mocking up business card, then went on to share how to make great thumbnails for the festive season's videos. Thrown more light on picking the right skin shadows for your painting, and finally designing Christmas invitation tickets. The last video that I uploaded before this particular video was actually a Christmas wish, and that was it for the year. Well, once again, thank you so much for being part of this year. I'm so glad to have you on board. Let me know in the comment section which was your favorite video and which kind of videos you would want to see. But don't forget, I'll be doing more of unboxings and reviews in 2019. Thank you once again for being part of this family. Let's see what 2019 brings to us. Happy New Year in advance to you all. I'll get back to you with another video. So it's Innocent here. Bye.